Hi, I'm Agent Meade, and today I'm going to show you how to back up the data on a Samsung Galaxy tablet. Here's what you'll need. Your Samsung Galaxy Tab tablet, a Google account, a Samsung account, and if you plan on syncing your data to the cloud, you'll need a Microsoft account. I'll be using the Samsung Galaxy Tab S7, so the steps might be a little different depending on your device. All right, let's get started. First, open the Settings app. Tap Accounts and Backup. Tap Samsung Cloud. The Samsung Cloud app will open. Before you go any further, make sure it's completely up to date by tapping Update. You might have to do this a few times depending on the number of updates needed. When all the updates have been downloaded and installed, tap Get Started. Take some time to read through the privacy policy, and if you agree, tap the Radio button to accept, then tap Connect. Now we'll link your Samsung and Microsoft accounts. To do that, tap Connect Accounts. Enter the email address for your Microsoft account and tap Next. Then enter the password for the account and tap Sign In. If you prefer to stay signed in, tap Accept and then Next. Here you can sign up for a one-month trial of Microsoft 365 Premium. This includes all kinds of useful things, like access to Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and so on. It also increases your storage limit on Microsoft OneDrive. You can accept the trial by tapping Go Premium First Month Free. Since I'm only going to use the included OneDrive storage to back up my data, I'll close the trial offer by tapping the X. I'm going to tap Yes. Then I'll tap Done. Next, I'll add the Samsung Cloud app to the home screen. Since it's connected to my Microsoft 365 account, I can do the backup here through the Samsung app. To get started, tap Backup Data. Then tap each category you want to back up, or simply select all. Sometimes certain pieces of data can't be backed up. To see a list, tap the What We Can't Back Up link. And some data might require more permissions to be backed up. You can tap here for more info. When you're done, tap the back arrow in the upper left until you see the backup data screen again. Then finally, tap Backup at the bottom to start the backup. The data backup will start, and blue check marks will show up for each category that's been backed up. This process can take a little time, depending on the amount of data you're backing up and your internet speed. When the backup is complete, tap Done. And there you have it. Hopefully this video was helpful. If it was, give it a like. If you have questions, let us know in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips from Best Buy. Thanks for watching.